the best gift of all.
It is?
What's his name?
Number 8. I mean, Santa's little helper.
Why does Homer talk like Walter Matthau?
Hey, Martin Princess! If you like that cello so much, why don't you marry...
Skinner! If you like Chalmers so much, why don't you marry him?
Well, as the superintendent, he's married to all the principals.
Thank you. You've made the anniversary of my wife's death even more depressing.
Well, for those of you who didn't cheer, here's a very sad song about the world today.
She loves me? She loves me not. Well, why do I always use flowers with two petals?
Simpson, pull the fire alarm!
You want me to embarrass my sister in front of the whole school?
No.
Don't do it, Bart. Please, I love you.
I'm not doing it. I'm refusing a dare.
You just signed your death warrant, Simpson.
And we're the witnesses.
I can't refuse a dare.
I'm turning my back on you. Hi, Bart!
Got a dad! Bart's got a dad!
I do not!
Bart, I just wanna say...
You did the worst thing any boy can do.
It's worse than wetting your pants while on Santa's lap.
Sorry.
Bart, you have to take a dare.
But what if it's...
Any dare.
Grandpa, Dad says I have to take a dare.
I had Homer in a dare, and as horrible as that worked out, I'd do it again!
Why did someone dare you to have Homer?
It was after the war. We needed babies.
Secret. I've never been happier to be your mother. You're a good boy.
Mom, please. Somebody might hear you.
Bart's mom wears a seatbelt.
Let them laugh, Bart. This is wonderful. Every laugh turns into one more smoochy poo from Mom.
Cut it out.
Sorry to do this on Mother's Day.
So, Simpson, word on the street is you're looking for a dare.
Yeah, fine. I need to get this monkey off my back.
Hey, how about that for a dare? Putting a monkey on his back.
And after we're done, then what? We have a monkey that's our permanent
reserve. Dare you to jump into the reservoir from Dead Boy's Ledge.
We'll be watching from Ha Ha Heights.
Is that your kid?
Oh my God, I'm gonna stop him.
I dare you not to. It was a joke, idiot. Get your kid.
I love Echo Canyon.
Oh, this place sure has a lot of names.
Cowabunga!
Be fine. And my burrito is ready. Your boy should wake up soon.
All right, this time he's really done it. We're gonna have to do something. Change schools, move, whatever it takes.
Mom?
Sweetie, are you okay? Why would you do such a stupid, stupid thing?
March, as someone who's fallen off a cliff multiple times, the best thing we can do is teach him how to fall off cliffs.
I just want to know, Bart. I had hope, and now I don't. Why?
Well, when I was in the other world...
What other world?
I'm not sure, but it was joyful. Clouds, harps, Abe Lincoln.
Oh my God, March! I think our son went to heaven. Were there any other presidents?
No.
It was heaven. What else, boy?
I have a message for you, Mom.
From who?
Jesus.
Don't say that if it's not true.
You have to believe him, Marge. It's a deathbed confession.
He's not on his deathbed.
The guy in the bed before him died.
Mom, Jesus.
I really want to believe that. If you saw Jesus, did you see anything else?
I saw your dad, Grandpa Bouvier.
Tell me something he said that only I would know.
He said he thinks Homer is an idiot.
Oh, my God. I can hear his voice through you. Excuse me a minute.
More about heaven, son.
Jesus rides a rainbow horse.
Fascinating. Is the horse rainbow colored or does it walk on a rainbow?
Rainbows come out its butt.
Let me ponder that with joy.
No. You can go to baseball games with all the dead players. And you always catch a home run. And the angels talk to each other like this.
Does this Jesus have any tattoos or distinguishing marks?
No, but he really thinks the sermons are too long.
Boys, we're gonna have a talk with the Reverend.
Talk my tongue, because I appreciate you not ruining my song.
Can't ruin what already sucks.
Blackburn.
All right. I'm just gonna say it. I don't think you really saw Jesus.
You know, the Lord warned me there'd be disbelievers. Begone!
I don't know why you're doing this, but beware. Little lies lead to big lies, and big lies get punished.
The door!
Hey, cut it out!
Oh no, it's stuck.
Hello, Bart.
We are Christian movie producers.
So, you give all your profits back to the church?
Could you get your dad's average 98% on Rotten Communion wafers?
Now, we'd like to tell your son's story.
You want to make a movie out of what happened to Bart?
Well, absolutely. Unless it's not true.